Very important to him.
Yes, well, of course.
Tell her right around our cousins.
There's been a huge misunderstanding.
A huge misunderstanding.
Well, I am more or less familiar with the case.
You know that we're so innocent. Is there not some lightning stroke you can use to just cut through all this garbage? This isn't funny anymore. Do they know I hate confinement?
They don't care. Look, all I can do is shower them with motions and try to keep the prosecution off balance. I've already filed two.
Two? You've only filed two motions?
How about a dozen on me?
Look, the truth is we're dealing with armed robbery and bodily assault in this part of the country. You might as well have set fire to the Pentagon.
Will the defendants rise? Considering all the facts and arguments presented by both counsel, and after careful deliberation, I find the defendants guilty as charged. Do you wish to waive the right to a pre-sentence hearing?
No.
Yes, Your Honor.
Taking into account the severe and ruthless nature of this crime and the bleak prospects for your rehabilitation, I hereby sentence you to serve 125 years in the custody of the Commissioner of the Department of Corrections.
What? Wait, no, wait. No, sit. You know, we didn't do it. There's a misunderstanding.
That's right.
We didn't do it.
We didn't.
I didn't.
Our lawyer told us to come up. He's joking. He means we didn't do it.
See,
we didn't do it.
Have you got the right case?
This is Monroe and Donahue.
Harry Monroe. Look under there. Look under that. In black, tall.
Sir, we didn't.
Black man.
How much does that mean in actual time?
30 years, tops.
I'm going to be a dead old man. I don't want to do 125. I don't want to do one. I don't even want to do 100. I can't. Or kill this motherfucker.
What? I'm fighting mad about what happened in there.
It's all right. It's not the end of the world. Now, what do you think our next move should be?
Start your sentence. I'll get the appeal going.
125 years.
Stop it. It's only
30
years.
Oh, God.
Can you get your staff
I'll be 161
to press a little
harder?
I don't
know. Try and track down those guys who really pulled it off.
It's only a one-man show, but listen, come to think of it. I have a cousin visiting from Massachusetts. She's a terrific social worker. Price a penny could be helpful.
125 years. I'm going to be back there.
Almost surrealistic. Cool.
Will you shut up, man? At least till we get out of this mess you got us into.
Let's go! And no slow bucking.
Sir,
I'll come.
Shut up, asshole, and move out.
This is ridiculous. This is from the Middle Ages. How do they expect you to move anywhere? Bet you this whole thing is illegal, too. Excuse me, sir. Wasn't this whole contraption?
Keep moving, turkey. Get up.
You're going to have to learn the hard way, fella. I was right. This is illegal, and he knows it, too.
Jesus! The man ain't never going to learn.
Well, maybe after they whoop him upside the head a few times.
Just get into the flow of it.
I'm trying to get in the flow of it.
How do you get in the flow?
Don't fight the man.
I'm not fighting. It's fighting me.
What you up for, sweethearts?
We innocent, man. I swear we are. We ain't made no goddamn sweet pants. What? Holy shit.
I think I have the swing of it now. This is much better. Thanks.
Sure.
My name is Skip Donahue.
Jesus Ramirez.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
What brings you here, Jesus?
And I've been here 7 years. 7 years away from my beautiful Teresa. Today I was in court on an appeal hearing. Huh? Lost again. They accused me of robbing several banks. No way. I was drunk and all. But I'm positive I only robbed one bank. Are you?
Oh, my friend and I were doing this song and dance act.
Must have been pretty bad.